Hi everyone and welcome back. This video is going to be about the five ways that I think having type 1 diabetes has shaped me as a person. Before I get started, I just wanted to say that if you haven't already subscribed to JDRF's YouTube channel, that you should go ahead and do that right now. Click the subscribe button just so that you can keep up with videos like this one every single week. You know, I've had type 1 for half my life now, and I think it has definitely helped to strengthen or build some qualities about me. And I think when you manage anything as difficult as type 1 24/7, it just starts to shape you. It starts to build some qualities about you, for better or for worse, I would say. And when times are getting tough with type 1 or I feel frustrated and down on myself, I like to focus on the ways that it has strengthened me. So if you have type 1, I would love it if you commented down below just one quality or one trait that you think having type 1 has helped to strengthen or build. We'll probably all find that we have several in common. So I definitely think it has made me a more empathetic person towards others, because I know what it's like to deal with something that is challenging and that is difficult every single day, and for people not even to understand it or to see it. And so when people come, you know, to me with a problem, whether it's a health issue or whether it's, you know, a personal problem, while I may not be able to 100% understand, I can definitely relate very genuinely to what it's like to be going through something really difficult and for people to not really understand. It has given me patience with myself, because I have learned that this disease is very imperfect, and there's a lot of days that don't go according to plan. They don't go the way that I want them to. And, you know, I'm really hard on myself, and it has just taught me that I have to be patient with myself, whether it's changing your basal rates or getting your insulin doses right, only to realize that they're changing again, you know, waiting for your highs to come down or your lows to come up. It all requires a lot of patience. So it has just taught me to be patient with myself. The next is patience with other people, because, you know, unfortunately this disease is very misunderstood and a lot of people are very misinformed about what type 1 is. And I've just had to really stick up for myself a lot of times and educate people and just be patient with them in explaining what this disease is. And it's not always easy, but certainly I have learned how to be patient, or more patient with others. Responsibility. So type 1 is a responsibility that I did not want or need as a kid, and it's one that I don't want or need now. But unfortunately, you know, it's a responsibility that I had to take on, you know, as a child. And it is one that it's my biggest responsibility. And I think when you deal with a responsibility that's as big as type 1, you know, I am responsible for my life every single day, for keeping myself alive and healthy. And that responsibility has just seeped into other parts of my life, and I realized that I'm just an overall more responsible person. I think anyone who has type 1 is a resilient person, because every day we deal with changes, we deal with challenges, and we still go out there and give it our best shot, you know, every single day, no matter how difficult what we're facing is at that moment. Lastly, I would say that it has made me a better problem solver, because I think that with this disease, we are constantly trying to solve problems in the quickest way and to the best of our ability. So those are the five ways that I think that having type 1 has shaped me as a person. I'm sure there's a lot of different ways that it has shaped me or changed me or helped build me, good and bad, and ways that I probably don't even realize right now. But definitely let me know if you relate to any of those, or you have any to add to that list, because I would love to hear them. You know, when times are tough, like I said, I just like to focus on the ways that it has helped to strengthen me, and it helps me get through some of my tougher days, and I hope it does for you too. So see you next time, and thank you for watching.